World. Gallops this week, Greyhounds the week after. Good money, top weight, 7 into 480 late. Number 7, they've back late. Green light on, set to run. Race 9. Oh, Lewis taking some running here. Now it's starting to roll. Set, ready, racing, even line speed. Victor Wink in the middle, the inside. Zipping Luna's going to keep it out though. Over to third, then came Like a Model, three lengths away, then Tear It Down, out wide, top weight. Well back, Black Fesco, last Prancer Dancer. So the inside dog's in front here, Zipping Luna. She got away now, a length and a half, Victor Wink. She's doing it well, she careers away now. Zipping Luna put up 5 and wins by that margin. Second, Victor Wink, third, Tear It Down, fourth, top weight. Then came Like a Model, next in Black Fesco, last in Prancer Dancer. 22.68, Zipping Luna, she wins. Took some driving there, Marky, the lure. Number 1, Zipping Luna, the winner. 4, Victor Wink, second. 2, Tear It Down, third. In wet conditions, 7 gets fourth, top weight. 4 and 3 quarters by 3 quarters. 22.68 the time. 8.72 early. And won the winner, Zipping Luna. She leads all the way, basically. Kim Johnston, 4, Victor Wink, second. And 2, third, Tear It Down, 7, fourth, top weight. 22.68, 1.427 here after race 9. 22.68, we await the all clear. 4 and 3 quarters by 3 quarters after race 9 from Gawler. 1.427.